Short Shot Academy is really very, very lucky. Today, I am going to share certain important issues which some of you may not be aware. Why this academy? What is the reason? Let me tell you a couple of facts before I further start. आपको पता होना चाहिए उत्तराखंड देश में पॉपुलेशन की परसेंटेज के हिसाब से सबसे ज्यादा सैनिक देता है. Just to give you the government figures from 2011 to 2015, in between 14,734 jawans were enrolled in the armed forces. In comparison, the officers were far less, though still it is better than many other states. Whereas the neighboring state of Uttar Pradesh, yahan par Uttar Pradesh ke bhi kaafi log hain, because the focus of this academy is UP and Uttarakhand. And in UP, 41,560-odd people got enrolled in the same period. And the population to enrollment ratio in case of Uttarakhand is 0.14, whereas in case of UP is 0.02, so less. And the officer strength is further less. That's the reason this academy here, to ensure that in comparison to jawans ratio, we produce officers as well, and we are capable. The dream is going to come true very soon. You'll find a big difference. Note it down. It is not me who says, it's a Union Public Service Commission of India says, armed forces are the most popular service. Out of 100 people who go for the SSB interview, 3.6% is the selection rate. 96 people will come back. Now, why do they come back? That's the reason this academy is here. I realized that as a commandant, I personally took interest, why the hell so many candidates fail among the best of the families, army officer children failing, senior officer children failing very badly. Why? What is the reason? The reason is simply they lack the dream. They do not have the dream in their life. Dream is the first one, as the principal also mentioned. That is the first step. If you have a dream in life, yes, you are following some direction. And the dream has to be followed by passion. So, ladies and gentlemen, because half the people who go to the SSB, they do not know what is required of them. Kya jarurat hai unko? Kya interviewing officer dekh raha unmein? Kya psychologist dekhta unmein? Kya GTO dekh raha unmein? Wo jaate hain original and come back original. Because somebody has misguided them. You need to guide them. Which examination doesn't have a coaching today? Or a kind of guidance or mentoring? And let me tell you, I'm saying with authority this word, somehow some misconceptions are, you know, generally going around in the environment, that SSB doesn't require any coaching. SSB requires the maximum one because it's entirely new field. That's the reason 60% of the people who come back from the SSB, because they have no clue what is required of them. How the hell you expect them to get selected? So that's the reason, ladies and gentlemen, this academy. Ladies and gentlemen, the selection process, all those who are not aware, is entirely different for the armed forces. It's not just you go for an interview and gets over in case, like in case of civil services, in about 30 minutes to 40 minutes. It's a 5-day selection process. You are grilled psychologically, you are grilled on the ground with 9 tasks, 4 psychological tests, and then you have a long interview process. And all 3 techniques are independent. How can your child, if he have got no clue of this, can get through on this? So he has to know. And let me tell you, mark my words, the first time is the golden time. And he must take this guidance in the very, very first time before he goes. And somebody mentioned here, we believe in completely inner engineering process. It's not just the coaching. We hate this word coaching. Coaching is superficial, synthetic. We believe in inner engineering. Basically, it transforms the person. Once he comes to the academy, you see our charter is, first thing is he's tested through the same process. And then he himself finds out his own mistakes. We tell him further, reinforce, but yeah, these are the weaknesses you have. And in the next about 10 days, you are going to overcome this. And in 12 days, we have a very ruthless schedule. God bless all those, Mr. Guru Captain Malik has seen. He starts at 6 o'clock in the evening, finishes at 8 o'clock in the evening. You are grilled. You live an army life for 12 days from morning to evening. That's the reason, ladies and gentlemen, 84 candidates got selected, sir, record, in the last 17 months. And another 13 from the Punjab branch. This makes it nearly 100, you can imagine. And soon you will hear a similar result from this academy. So I'm once again very, very grateful to the Air Chief as well as Air Vice Marshal Tandon and all the distinguished guests who are present there. We need your blessings. Thank you, and we are really, really grateful to you. Thank you so much.
Very well said by General Bhakuni. The role of this academy is not to make money. And seriously, there is no money in this. The role of this academy is to actually give back to the society. That is the aim. And we are going to do that. बहुत लोग जानते हैं बालाकोट के बारे में पर बहुत कम लोग जानते हैं कि कारगिल की लड़ाई भी हुई थी 1999 में तो ये जो दो सज्जन हमारे सामने बैठे हैं चीफ मार्शल धनोआ एंड एवीएम टंडन इन दोनों ने इकट्ठे कारगिल की लड़ाई में श्रीनगर से ऑपरेट किया था और श्रीनगर एयरबेस से दोनों ने एक एक सीओ एक से एक स्क्वाड्रन कमांड कर रहे थे और वहां से इन्होंने ऑपरेट किया उसके बाद बालाकोट की स्ट्राइक का जो है अगर पॉलिटिकल लीडरशिप के बाद क्रेडिट जाता है तो धनोआ सर को जाता है धनोआ सर की मेटिकुलस प्लानिंग क्विक डिसीजन बेहतरीन खुफिया अंदाज से काम करने के तरीके से वो स्ट्राइक इतनी सक्सेसफुल मैं वंस अगेन सर आई एम वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल टू यू एंड आई विल सीक योर ब्लेसिंग्स फॉर दिस एकेडमी इवन इन फ्यूचर थैंक यू सो मच सर
इट इज अ ग्रेट प्लेजर फॉर मी टू बी हियर फॉर the inauguration of the Rainbow Sure Shot Academy. Like it has been just been covered very amply by General Bhakuni, it lays the foundation for clearing of the Services Selection Board, which is the most difficult hurdle in your induction as an officer in the armed forces. Like it was covered, the written exam is there. Yes, lot of filtering takes place there. But it is SSB where the filtering is the hardest. And thereafter you make a merit. Unfortunately, many a times in many of our courses, there are not enough people who clear the SSB to, you know, for us to make a merit. So whoever clears after the written and SSB gets selected. And that is the reason why we still have shortage of officer cadre. In the armed forces. There are enough people in the country who want to appear. But is it the right people who are appearing? Is it the people who are going to come and join, take the armed forces as a career? Like he said, it is about passion. Is it about stars in your eyes? Do you have stars in your eyes? I'll give you a short personal example. My father was an IAS officer. You were Deputy Commissioner in Ranchi. This is 65, during the 65 war. General Prem Bhagat was the Div Commander. I don't know how many of you know him. He's the first officer of the Indian Armed Forces to get a Victoria Cross. He was a sapper, an engineer. He was commanding the division. When he saw me as a small child, he told my father that if he's so keen, why don't you send him to RIMC? RIMC ke Uttarakhand, Dehradun mein hai. Rashtriya Indian Military College, and like Bhakuni was giving out statistics, in the last NDA selection, out of the first five, first four were from RIMC. In my case, the stars in my eyes were put by my grandfather, who was in 514 Punjab Regiment, and from a soldier he went and became a, got his commission and became a captain. My flight commander Ajay Ahuja died in the Kargil conflict. After he ejected, he was captured and he was killed by the Pakistanis. We didn't have clothing. वो दो thermal inner आते थे woolen वाले पुराने ज़माने वाले वो पहन के fly कर रहा था. We were operating from Srinagar, 5,500 feet और 5,000 I think 500 odd feet and if you eject at 14,000 feet तुम वैसे ही मर जाओगे. You will not survive the night. So we had said okay if you are hit by a missile. ठीक है ग्लाइड स्टे विद द एयरक्राफ्ट कम इन टू अ वैली एंड देन इजेक्ट दैट इज एग्जैक्टली वॉट इट ही वेंट ग्लाइडेड केम इन टू द वैली वेंट टू पेज टू ऑफ द जीपीएस उसने अपना कोऑर्डिनेट बताया आरटी पे फिर इजेक्ट किया अनफॉर्चुनेटली इट वॉज जस्ट अक्रॉस द लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल क्लोज टू मरो बट वॉट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू वी डोंट क्वेश्चन वाई ये नहीं कहते हमारे पास ये नहीं है हमें सर हाउ विल वी सर्वाइव आप हमें लड़ाई के लिए भेज रहे हो नहीं When MiG-21s were asked to do night strike in moon phase, MiG-21 सोवियट्स ने बनाया था इंटरसेप्ट करने के लिए बॉम्बर्स को, उसको आप स्ट्राइक रोल में यूज कर रहे हो, वो भी रात को यूज कर रहे हो और वो भी पहाड़ों के बीच में, बिकॉज वी सेड दैट नो वी विल डू इट. इट इज दिस स्पिरिट, इट दिस स्पिरिट दैट अगेंस्ट ऑल ऑड्स वी विल परफॉर्म व्हाट इज रिक्वायर्ड. दैट इज व्हाई दिस कंट्री मैन पुट यू इन अ पेडेस्टल एंड रिस्पेक्ट यू अ लॉट. इट बिहोव्स अपॉन अस as members and veterans of the armed forces that we don't let them down. That is the biggest thing. Ifs and buts kabhi nahi hote. Hum hamesha kehte hain ki how can we do it. To SSB mein kya hota hai? Can do attitude. Psychometric test. Can do. Does he have a can do attitude? Or will he come out with excuses? Ye nahi hai, wo nahi hai. Na. So that is the biggest difference between us and the other selection process, in which though you are interviewed, but you are not thrown out in the interview. Yes, instead of getting the premier service, you will get one of the lower services if you don't perform very well in the interview. But in our case, it's a gate. If you don't clear that gate, you will not get anything. And why is that gate maintained? Because we are the last line of defense and we cannot afford to fail. And that is what I hope the Rainbow Sure Shot Academy does. It builds the aptitude, like what the general has said. It is not the question of isko kaise answer dena. Nahi. How you change your aptitude? Ki despite all odds, how do I come out with a solution? That yes, how will I be able to do it? And it's a great state. Like I told you, I spent 5 years of my life in Dehradun, in studying in the RIMC and hiking of this terrier, Pauri Garhwal. I have a very fond memories of this place. And I am sure, like he rightly said, it is underrepresented. It is underrepresented, the very fact, though my NDA coursemate Bipin Rawat is a CDS, he is from your state. But it is underrepresented because of lack of awareness. And I am sure this academy will fulfill this gap that is there in the state of Uttarakhand and this, you can say, Uttar Pradesh, which is adjoining to it, and we will get more officers of the armed forces passing out of this place, most importantly, with stars in their eyes. Okay, thank you and Jai Hind.
Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, make sure that you hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell icon so that you don't miss any of our videos. We at Rudrapur have state-of-the-art campus and a full-fledged GTO ground. So every month, we have 3 batches of 12-day SSB course. Apart from that, we have a 5-day GTO course and we also organize a PPDT overview for a very nominal charge. If you're interested to know more about any of these courses, make sure that you give us a call or drop us an email on the number and email ID which is appearing on your screen. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook to get the latest updates of the Academy. Once again, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our future videos. Till then, goodbye and take care.